In the late 1990s, Atari faced financial difficulties and eventually filed for bankruptcy. After several changes in ownership, the brand was revived and is still active today. However, it is important to note that the Atari of today is not the same company that was prominent in the 1980s. The original Atari was a groundbreaking video game company that, due to various factors, experienced a decline in the late 1990s. The brand has since been used by different companies to release new products and games.